I've been here for 20 minutes now trying to get my car ready to leave because I don't have a scraper. I don't know where the scraper went. And so I can't get the snow off the windshield and it's not melting. Today is our last practice. Darren, what does that mean? What does it mean that tomorrow's gonna be?
Showtime.
Tomorrow is showtime, everyone. So this is our studio. We're gonna get a better look tomorrow, but today's the last time that we do a practice show. We've been practicing for the last couple weeks and we're so excited. Hello, my friends. So right now it is 2 o'clock. It's 2 o'clock on Wednesday, okay? And the first show in our new studio is tomorrow, that's Thursday, at 4:30 in the morning. So normally our show is at 5, but because we have a lot of snow, we're gonna be going up at 4:30. So we're really excited about that. So right now, even though I'm technically done working for the day, I am sleeping here at the studio. Oliviana brought a mattress. If you guys know Oliviana, she is one of my co-workers and my best friend and a reporter here, reporter and anchor. So we're gonna be sleeping in the studio today. At least I know I am for sure, because I need to be up by 2 a.m. to be able to be ready for the 4:30 show. So yeah, right now I'm just gonna chill at the studio right now. Let me show you what it looks like outside. Okay, my friends, we have arrived to where I will sleep tonight. So I don't know if you can tell, but this is our fake studio, our fake set that we've been using ever since our renovation started. So we've been renovating since about November, or like the end of November, beginning of December. So we've been, I don't know why I'm wearing a mask. So we've been in here for a while, and I have my heating pad right there. Check that out. So this is where I'm gonna set up shop. This is actually our conference room, so it's pretty funny. But I'm gonna go ahead and set up that air mattress. I had to take a break. It's actually really hard. I don't know why it's taking me so long. Look how much it doesn't inflate after I, and I'm doing this manually. Guys, I've been at it for like 15 minutes and that thing is just not blowing up. It's just not blowing up. We're gonna go see, there's a lot of people staying here at the station tonight. So we're gonna go see if someone has a freaking blower thing. There's like a comforter on top of it. It kind of has a little bit of air. Yeah, I'm touching the ground a little bit. I'm actually on the ground. You can't really tell, but it's really soft. But you know what? It's better than nothing. Honestly, why do I still have my mask on? It's better than nothing. Oh my God, check it out. And there is our studio. Woo. All right, I set up my bed. Now we're back on my desk. And let's talk to Liv. Let's take it over to Liv right now. She's having a little bit of a day because as us reporters, we work very hard to do packages. And sometimes stuff happens. And today is when stuff happens. Her Edius is like what we do our reports on. It just, what happened? It just exited out?
I was trying to exit out and then I changed my mind, and instead of I was saying no to close out, I said no to saving it.
Wah, wah, wah. We've all been there. It is 3:53, our 4 p.m. show is going soon. You can tell there's a calm, but this is the calm before the storm. Let's go to the control room, see what's going on there. Doug, are you ready? Doug, are you ready?
Yeah.
Hi. Jalen, are you ready?
I'm always ready.
Camera, that's Alyssa. She's gonna be the anchor tonight for the 4. We got Jim, we all know Jim. So if you guys remember, I had her position and then we hired her and I went to the morning. So this is the 4 p.m. show that this is gonna be debuting in. Oh look, that's my boss. Okay. Say hi, Clay.
How are you?
Oh, hi,
Clay. Clay, what are you doing down here?
Understandable with these
Wait, where is it
on?
Good job.
Look at her getting all pretty.
And don't look pretty.
Check
yet.
It out. Ooh, she's halfway there. It looks good. All right, she's getting ready because she's actually going to go live. Me, I just chill. I support.
You already went live.
I didn't. I anchored.
I mean, you were live.
Yeah, I was live anchoring. All right, go ahead. It's about 5:30. I think I'm about to call it a day. Oh, look who's right here.
They just went live.
So we're out here. We're right outside of the studio. We're outside the station. And as you can tell, check that out. This is all snow. Ready?
Don't go too far.
You can't tell, but I promise this is...
There it is.
Oh, shoot. They got it in my boot. It's a lot. It's like 10 inches right now, so... I'm officially setting up camp. I'm on top of my bed. I'm gonna get ready to sleep. It's about 6 p.m. so I need to start getting some rest because I have to be up like at 1. So if I fall asleep at 6, that'll give me 7 hours. So should be interesting. We can do this. Hopefully I can fall asleep because I don't have any melatonin and it's 6 p.m. But gotta do what you gotta do. I'm gonna force myself to sleep. I have my laptop here, maybe watch How I Met Your Father, because huge How I Met Your Mother fan. Trying to get into How I Met Your Father. So it's gonna be a crazy day in a couple of hours.
Good morning. It is 3 a.m. Actually, it's 2:45. And my alarm actually went off at 2:20. But I was so tired. So I was like, let's do 20 more minutes. And that's what we did. So luckily I'm already here at the station. This is what's so nice, because usually I have to wake up, you know, an hour earlier because I have to drive. But today is not that day. All right, so let's get to the studio, to the newsroom. Let's read the show. Let's get ready. And it's showtime.
We just finished reading the show. It was me, Darren, my two bosses, and the producer, and whoa. There's just, it's a lot of, we're very stressed out. Obviously, we want this to be a very big show. There was pretty much no talking in there. And it was just like, everyone read what you're supposed to read, because obviously, like, as anchors have to read everything. Have to read our entire show, and then after we read our show, we check mark that we read everything, and then we get ready. So I'm gonna get ready now. It's 3:21. The show is at 4:30 today. Normally it's at 5, but because of the winter storm, we're starting 30 minutes earlier. And this is the dress that I'm gonna wear. Super cute. And I'm gonna get all nice and pretty. This is a day that I'm not gonna slack on hair and makeup. We're going all out. Time to get ready.
PSA, buy yourselves these sticks off Amazon. They are the eyeliner sticks. So it does the wing for you, as you can see. Lifesaver.
Let's go!
Let's go!
That's a beer. Just kidding, it's not. It's fine too. This man doesn't drink coffee.
I don't drink coffee, and the fact that I'm drinking caffeine tells you what kind of morning it's gonna be.
It's a morning. Ah! Alright guys, I'm ready. As you can tell, check it out. So we're gonna go look over the show just one last time, and then we're gonna go to the studio. And look at Karen. Check out your little pants. She's gonna be live outside, so she has to be all warms.
I know.
I feel for you.
Very wide. I don't normally look.
She has a great bod, okay? It's showtime, baby.
Let's do this. Heroes get remembered, but frat stars never die.
Oh my god. Okay, so right now, this is called The Rundown. This is pretty much like the show. Every single line is obviously a story or a script or whatever. And obviously this is just the placement of the show, like how it goes 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 kind of. So basically what I'm doing now is I'm highlighting all the parts that I'm in. So that way once I finish a part, I can look at the next highlight and know where I have to move in the studio. Because as you'll see now, the studio, there's a lot of different places that you can move to. So I just have to be prepared about where to go and just make sure that I don't end up in the wrong place. So I'm highlighting just to make my life even easier.
Ta-ta-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da!
What do you mean, yesterday?
For the IFB, this is how people talk to us, i.e. our producers, the director, talks to us through this thing, we put it in our ear.
This morning, the Illinois budget is rolling out for the new year. We break down just where your money is going and the tax breaks you could see on the way. Plus, snowplow drivers, they're overworked and understaffed. Weather conditions that still remain from yesterday's massive storm are still the roadblock this morning. We're watching the conditions right now in Decatur, and actually WND's Karen Isert joins us now from outside. Karen, what are the roads looking like?
So basically we're done the first half of the show. So super exciting. I'm showing you what the show looks like now. Darren, we're in a commercial break.
What up?
What up? And we're just gonna continue the rest of the show.
It took off my shoes. So dangerous out on area roadways with the heavy snow and the blowing and...
Well, this month is Black History Month. It's a time to honor and celebrate the achievements of African Americans.
And all month, WND News is highlighting those who have made an impact locally.
I totally forgot to vlog the end of the show, but we finished it. Darren, how do you think we did?
We killed it.
We killed it. We slaughtered that show. Matt, what do you think?
Good show.
And Karen, good show.
Oh, yeah.
We thought it was such a good show. We were so happy with it. Obviously, little glitches here and there, but nothing crazy. And yeah, now I get to work on the noon. Let me show you. So right here, I'm working on the noon show because I'm going to be anchoring the noon. So I will be doing that right now for the next couple hours. Okay, so I just finished the noon show. It's like 11, I think, right now. So the shows have to be done an hour before. So I finished the noon show. I turned it into the director. So she like looks at it and sees everything that I'm going to do. I'm getting some water now. And yeah, so now for like an hour, I guess I can just breathe. It took a long time to do my show today. Usually I'm done with my show by 10, and today I just finished at 11 because obviously it's a new studio, so I have to get used to like new production stuff, and like just there's just a lot that you gotta learn too. So I'm done with that, and now I hate when this happens. Anyway, we're gonna drink some water, relax, and then we'll do the noon show, and then I'm done for the day. All right, it's 11:46. 14 minutes until showtime again, and now I'm just realizing that this dress does not look as sparkly as it does there on air. It kind of lost its spark a little bit, but it's okay. So we're ready, and actually I just found out that after the show I would normally be going home, but the roads are so bad that I'm gonna have to stay here another night. So I'm gonna go to Target, get some new underwear because I ran out, get a new change of clothes because I'm not gonna wear the same sweatpants and sweater again. And yeah, but show must go on tomorrow morning. So I'd rather just stay here, stay safe, and wake up again 3 a.m. over here and already be here, you know, rather than have to drive all the way from Champaign. So that's the plan. All right, so we're in the studio again for the noon. Jeremy's back here again. He's very happy to be here. Anthony is here, very happy to be here as well. So we got all the monitors on. I wanted to show you what the rundown looks like. I know I showed you a little bit this morning, but I want to show you guys like the locations. So see right here, you can see these are all the locations for all my stories. So for example, BAM, that means big blank monitor. And basically that means I'm going to walk from right to left. And that means I'm going to go from right to left. So basically that's how I know where to go and where to move. Here I'm going to be at the weather desk. Here I'm going to be at the side L. And yeah, so now it's showtime.
Megan and police are also running into danger while responding to those emergency calls. I mean, just yesterday, 3 different Illinois State Police squad cars were struck.
We're in the middle of show. We're in a commercial. Can you make it red again? This is what happens when it's breaking news. Ready? Go. Boom. Red. So we can change all the colors over there. Now put it back to normal.
Tracking winter weather as snow continues to bring big challenges across central Illinois. Meteorologist Anthony Peoples is here with us now. Anthony, I can't decide if I love it or if I hate it, but either way, it's coming our way. Thank you, Phil. In honoring a fallen serviceman, the U.S. House has passed a law to rename the Moreau Post Office after Jeremy Ritlin.
Guys, I think I'm going to end the vlog here. Check this out. This is my car. It's stuck on under snow. Not under snow, but it's gonna be hard to get out. I'm gonna have to shovel. I mean, just look at that. It's still, as you can tell, it's still snowing. This is a mess. This is a lot. This doesn't happen in Florida. On that note, thanks for watching. Bye.